This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, she's back for this terrific Thursday. It's Katie McDonald from Be Nourished. Good morning.
Good morning.
Holistic coach.
Yes, holistic health coach.
And soon to be my life coach.
I'm here for
you. We got to talk about that later.
We will. It's,
I'm a work in progress. But most
aren't
important,
we all?
That's right. Most importantly, let's focus on what we're making here today, a glowing skin salad. We want the brides to look radiant on their big day.
Absolutely.
The grooms too, but the brides want their skin to look great, and you can help them do that with the salad, can't
you? Yeah, forget the blushing bride. I'm for the glowing bride. That's old-fashioned. We want glow. We want to glow, and we're going to get that by leafy greens, kale.
Yeah, these are some of the ingredients. Take us
through
them.
Yeah, so kale, of course, this is called lacinato, which is also dinosaur kale, but you can tell this is actually good for the lungs.
Right.
Right? It looks just like the lungs.
It kind of does.
Right? I know. So, wonderful for the lungs. It's also great for the skin. It's detoxifying and cleansing, which is what we want. It's also really great for digestion.
It's got the cucumber, parsley, all that
stuff. So parsley is fabulous for breath, very helpful. Also for digestion. Lemon is really good for the vitamin C, going to be great for our skin as well. We have a touch of olive oil, which we could put in our hair to get that glow going there.
Good to know.
Avocado on our skin. A wonderful healthy fat. And then the hemp seeds, of course, are wonderful, as we've talked about before.
Absolutely. Now, is this something that you have a lot of experience preparing? Is it relatively new to your arsenal, Katie? Or
no.
No.
I use a raw. We're not cooking. It's too hot.
Right.
We're just going to massage it, actually.
All right. Well, I love the sound of that. I love everything you have prepared for us here. We love when you are in our kitchen because we're going to learn something and we're going to be healthy, right?
We are.
And that's what it's all
about. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. Thank you for being here. This is Katie McDonald. She brought guests. They're off camera. Hey, boys. Nice to see you. She's from Be Nourished. We're making a glowing skin salad. She'll take us through the steps this morning. You don't want to miss it. For now, back to you. Send it into the kitchen. Will, take it away.
We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Katie McDonald is here. We got a show from last time. Be Nourished is a place. We're looking for glowing skin salad. That's what we're going to make. And I love kale. That's what you have here.
Love kale. This is, like I said, dinosaur kale.
That's big.
And it's great for the lungs. Like we talked, it looks like the lungs, right?
Sure. Yep.
So what we do is get rid of the stem.
Okay.
That's the fun part. My dog loves eating these stems.
You
can juice them. You can throw them in your smoothie. Don't get rid of them. Filled with calcium.
Got it.
Right? And we want it really good for the skin. All of these ingredients are wonderful for the skin. So again, cleansing like we talked about. And I like to do, you can do it any texture you want, but I just roll it up.
And just chop it up small.
I do. And I just, it's pretty when it's when it's ribboned like that.
Yeah.
But you don't want it so big that you get this huge swath in your teeth, right? Because that's not going to help the bride. So just do a nice big bowl of that.
Right.
Cube the cucumber. So if you've been out a little bit and you're partying a little bit and your eyes are a little puffy, you just slice that up and you plop it right on your eyes. Very cooling.
And you're good to
go. And it takes the puff out.
Right.
So it's great beauty food.
I like that too.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then the avocado. Skin. You can put it directly on your skin, do an avocado mask.
And avocado is so good for you, too.
It's good, it's delicious, it's satisfying.
Right.
When people are eating a lot of dairy or they're eating ice cream, they're looking for the creaminess. So all we do is just substitute with the avocado.
And this really has the good fats in it,
right?
It's the good fats. This is the good fats.
No cholesterol, right? No cholesterol because it's a plant food.
Mm-hmm.
So, yes, wonderful. And if you can slather it on your skin, then it's really good for your body as well.
You're a party girl.
You know it. Parsley, really great for digestion. So if you're feeling a little bloated, get the parsley going. And then it also is wonderful for breath. That's why it's put as a garnish on a plate.
All right, we're going to put this together. We're going to try some of this, see if we all have glowing skin when we're done. Back
to you. Glowing.
We are back in the kitchen with a perfect recipe to, eat maybe the week prior to your wedding or a couple days leading up to it. It's a glowing skin salad with Katie from Be Nourished. And you said all the elements that are going into this salad have great benefits.
Everything we talk about when we're here is about what's good for us. Everything we serve, we need to serve us back, right?
Oh, I like that.
So, yeah.
Put that on something. That's great. Well, you're right.
I could put it on a T-shirt.
You could. In the back of that kale garb you have on there. So where are we in this prep process?
So we've already ribboned the kale. And then all I've done is chopped the parsley. You want to throw that in?
I do. Just dump
parsley,
it right in there.
You dump it right in there. Again, parsley, great for the breath, great for digestion. And then we've got cucumbers in there. I cubed it. You can put,
I love when I can get involved.
So if you
all
like,
of them?
All of them. Yeah. So we really don't need to measure.
Right.
Really, just do it based on the way that you want it. The beautiful thing about kale salads, this is raw, nothing's been cooked.
Yes.
The wonderful thing about it is that you can take it to a party and you don't have to worry about it being refrigerated, right? There's no dairy in here.
Nice.
And it just softens with time.
And that's a great point. When a lot of times people want to bring something to a soiree or something. What am I going to make? This is simple, easy, and it'll be a delight at the party. Everyone will love it.
And it takes seconds and you don't have to worry about the heat.
Beautiful.
So I'm going to have you add that avocado.
Okay.
Again, what's really nice about the avocado, like I put a little bit of lemon juice there so it didn't turn brown.
And nice healthy fats
healthy
going in.
Healthy fat.
It'll fill you up, but won't weigh you down.
Great for the hair and skin and nails. And then this is lemon juice. If you put, this is fresh lemon juice. I prefer it to bottle.
Juice.
And you know, you can put half of that and then we'll taste it. And if you want more, add more.
I was just going to drink the rest of it.
You could do that too.
Toss it back, Michaela. There you go.
Yum.
Ooh.
Great vitamin C. Great for your skin.
I wish I had a bigger glass.
We're not going to use all of that just because we've got the fat of the avocado, and I always like to use the whole plant.
Is that enough?
That's perfect.
Okay.
And then we're going to do a touch of the Himalayan pink salt. We've talked
about. Why is that better than regular salt?
Okay, anything that's less processed, right, is better for us. So this is actually mined, and it's higher up. The Celtic, so Celtic sea salt, a lot of people talk about, and it's a wonderful option, but a lot of times the sea is not as clean as it used to be.
Right.
So we move up to the mountains of the Himalayas, and it's a little cleaner.
And if you can use this tiny little scooper, I mean, that's just as fun.
And it's pink.
I like to pretend the scoop is actual size and I'm just huge.
Not the case.
No, not even close.
But this is pink too, and that's so appropriate for the bride.
And this is just perfect for the summer. So what are we going to do now? Can
you're
I get
gonna
in there?
You're going to massage it. Your hands are clean.
You know, that's right. And we were talking before we went on, some people might not know what massaging it means.
Yeah.
Not giving it a back rub, but what are we doing?
Oh, well, we are.
In a
right?
sense.
So
okay.
I'm going to start, but really we're massaging.
All right.
And our goal is to soften the kale, because keep in mind, the kale hasn't been cooked.
Right.
So
right.
we want to soften it.
Soften it.
And by the way, you're also getting a manicure at the same time.
Oh.
You've got the avocado
that's
and
true.
The oil. So you want to just gently toss it, and you're giving it a little bit of a rub there.
Okay,
you're doing great.
What I like about if you massage kale or you know just let that soak for a little while, a lot of people might have a problem with the lettuces and the spinach and the kales because it tastes like you're eating grass. I love it.
Yes,
but that might stray some people away.
It's chlorophyll.
So by doing this, it really kind of softens it.
You're welcome. Yes, it softens it, but it is the chlorophyll, and that's what we want. We want sunshine. We want sunshine in our life. We want sunshine in our bodies, and that's the taste that we're getting. But it does soften it. The lemon juice is also bringing that acid bit to the alkalinity.
Right. I've loosened up the salad.
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
No, really, and you could let it sit for a little bit.
Yeah, it looks nice and shiny, too. It just kind of looks more appealing.
Doesn't it? This is the hemp seeds. Hemp is great for hair and skin.
Right.
And it's hemp heavy.
So if you're a blushing bride, or what do we say, a glowing bride,
right? I want you
want
to rock it. I don't want you to be shy and reticent. I want you to boldly walk down that aisle.
Well, Katie, we can't thank you enough. Be Nourished is the place. People can contact you. They can learn all about how to make this and any number of delightful
dishes.
And
how to take care of themselves.
Absolutely. What's better than that? You can find the recipe at roadshow.com.